John Young's attack against Billy Nungesser is ugly and misleading. The facts: an angry employee filed a frivolous lawsuit. The employee later recanted, even signed an affidavit stating it was all made up. John Young knows this, yet he continues to stand by the lie. John Young's sexual harassment case has a real victim and cost taxpayers $200,000. For Lieutenant Governor, support Billy Nungesser. He's honest. He'll work hard for all of Louisiana.